play, they couldn't figure out how he was playing so many notes because nobody knew the three-finger style of playing. But one of the greatest now in the business is Bela Fleck, and he plays everything from classical music or jazz or whatever on the banjo. I can't play any of that, but here's a song that another guy wrote, and it's called Beth. He wrote it for his wife. And I took up with it a long time ago, thought it was an interesting piece. So you can say that about classical music. I guess you can say it about a banjo. This is an interesting piece.
Interesting piece.
It's called Beth. And a guy named Larry McNeely was on the Glenn Campbell Good Time Hour many